The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
I picked Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses to play because it's a song that I grew up listening to with my mother. I made it my own, all by ear. Once I hear the guitar and I'll hear the bass part, and then maybe I'll add in a little more keys on the piano, I'll add in more keys that make it sound like the song as a whole. When I was about 4 or 5, my grandmother gave me the keyboard, and ever since then I've just been hooked. A goal that I have is to learn to read music and music theory and continue from there. I am in basketball, so I do basketball, I do track. I'm in the envirothon at my school, the reading competition that we have every year. I'm in the drama club, I'm in all the plays, in the musicals, I'm in choir. Just get out and express yourself in the way that you want to.